reuniting with my wife in China. Can't wait to be together.